1 year ago all seemed so happy. Joke about all the things in life. Now you're on the front line with blood, sweat, and tears coming out both your eyes. What to do in your head? You gotta stand up, all the tears you shed. Think about all the blood, it's so red. Don't let that get to your head. For your daughter, for your son, for your wife that you love. It's never worth the battle when you're risking your life. For the freedom, for the respect, in the end everybody's upset. When there's a casket with no name and no subject. As you see, the war is what's killing us all. When the mother is dead and these children fall, and the father is at war, so there's no one to call. And it's time to come home once and for all.
Production.
Since you've been gone, all I can say is things really haven't been the same. And honestly, I don't know if things could ever really be the same. You've been gone for 6 months now. Oops, I'm sorry, make that 7. I still can't believe all the shit is happening, all because of 9/11. On that day, they took our planes and crashed them into the Twin Towers. Now we're overseas, fighting a war against those fucking cowards. All of our men and women on the front line on some foreign land. And a lot of our men and our women are losing their lives due to foreign hands. As I sit back and watch the news, I learn of all the casualties. That's when I sit and wonder, when you're coming home to me. Notice I said we're not if, cause that's a fact, it's not a wish. You promise you'll be back, man, you promise you'll make it through this shit. I know one day you'll be home and all this fear will be gone. You'll be right by my side with me, you'll spread your wings and fly with me. To all the men and women in the military, I salute. God bless the USA and God bless our troops.
Cinema Beats production.
When you come home, I'll stop this. When you come home, I'll hide this. I'll never cry again when you come home.
This is a Cinema Beats production.
To me.